Another question. Why did Ramakrishna have a very poor view about Tantra? Maybe it's the misunderstanding.
No.
The left-handed Tantra.
Ramakrishna has very poor idea about Tantra. It is a very bad and it is not a right statement, because Ramakrishna practiced 64 ways of Tantra. Every bit of the path of Tantra he has practiced. But you have to understand what is the meaning of Tantra. Tantra does not mean any sexuality, sensuality. Tantra means to transcend that and see the Divine Mother everywhere. So that's why it is, he is criticizing we ordinary people cannot bring that idea of the Divine Mother's presence when people go to that type of practices which are needed in the left-handed Tantra. There are people, of course there, that's why tradition still continues. But how many people can keep their mind in God when their situation or the practicing context leads them to such lower level of existence? We live in the lower three chakras, and those are Ramakrishna. When for him, when a young girl was brought, naked girl, and Bhairavi said, you will have to sit in her lap, and Ramakrishna was thinking, how can I do that? And as soon as he sat, he went into samadhi. So where is the condition? This context of this sex does not come at all. Mind shoot high up. Unless you keep that, you are falling down into the abyss of ignorance. So that's why Ramakrishna, for the good of humanity in this modern age, has forbidden not to take the right, left-handed Tantra, but Tantra has right-handed idea. See Mother everywhere. So that's also idea. So you take that Tantra path.